Emmy, when are you going to get a husband? You're 38 now, while your brother just had his fifth child.
Good for him. Besides, no one's beaten me in a duel to the death yet.
You know, you don't have to do that to get married anymore. It was my fault to begin with. I've trained you too well. I'm no longer sure if there's anyone not afraid to marry you.
Miss Emmy, may we have a rematch?
Didn't I tell you guys not to bother me while I'm chilling?